In this video, I'm going to be going over 5 of the best loadouts that you can use in Chapter 2, Season 3 of Fortnite. So let's just get right into the video. Alright, so the first loadout is going to be a charged shotgun, an AR, an SMG, and then 2 heals. And the reason why this works so good is because you have the charged shotgun for up close, you have the AR for medium to long range, you have the SMG for like close to medium range, and then you have 2 heals so that if you get into a fight and you take a ton of damage, you can heal back up and you're still chilling on health. Now, the second loadout that I'm going to be talking about is going to be the Dakota's loadout. And this is going to be any shotgun, so either attack or a charged shotgun at the moment, an AR, and then SMG, and a heal, and a sniper. And then the reason why this works so well is because you have the shotgun for close range, the SMG for mid to close range, and then you have the AR for medium to long range, and then you have your heal to top you back off after a fight, and then the sniper because obviously it's the Dakota's loadout. Now, the third loadout on my list is going to be having a TAC shotgun, an AR, crash pads, and then chug splash and minis. And the reason why this one works so good is because you have the shotgun, obviously, for close range, you have the AR for mid to long range, you have crash pads, so if you get someone weak, you can just push them immediately, or if someone gets you weak, you can dip off the fight, and then chug splash and minis are arguably 2 of the best heals in the game right now, so definitely carrying those would be a great idea. Now, the fourth loadout on my list is gonna be having a charged shotgun, an SMG, an AR, and then 1 heal and the grappler. And having the grappler only applies if you do land at the authority, but basically you have the charged shotgun for close range, you have your SMG, which if you land at the authority could be the drum gun, or it could be a P90, and then you have your AR for mid to long range, and then you have your 1 heal. And obviously you want to be carrying at least 1 heal, so you're good on heals there. And then the 5th loadout on my list is going to be the Dakota's loadout V2. And this is going to be having an attack, an AR, a sniper, and then fruits and veggies, and then 1 normal heal. And this is really good because you have the shotgun for close range, which is going to be the attack. You have the AR for mid to long range. You have the sniper for super long range. And then fruits and veggies are a super underrated healing item because it only takes a second to use, and they do 5 or 10 health every time you use one, so you can spam them and get a ton of health really fast. And then you also have a normal heal, like for example minis, so you'll be at 150 health all the time. So overall guys, those were 5 of the best loadouts to use right now in Fortnite Chapter 2 Season 3. If this video did help you out, then please do drop a like as well as subscribe to the channel if you're new. I'll be catching you guys in the next video. Peace out.